My name is Eunice Eva. I come from Papua New Guinea and I'm studying a Master in Engineering, majoring in Mechanical Engineering. I applied for the Australian Award Scholarship because I wanted to be a role model to women back home who are undertaking technical courses or even considering taking up an engineering degree. I felt excited to receive this Australian Award Scholarship. I never for the life of me ever imagined that I would receive such a wonderful privilege. I have been lucky enough to find part-time work in my profession and it has been an eye-opener. There are more opportunities for me in Australia as a female. You're recognized for your hard work. There is equal opportunity being a student and also in the workplace. The class sizes are small. It gives me a lot of one-on-one time with my lecturers. There's free internet, free Wi-Fi everywhere on campus, so that's a bonus. It is a great environment for learning. I find it not too stressful. The surroundings make it conducive for learning as well. My favorite areas at the university are the lawns. They're always green and luscious. We have occasional visits of the kangaroo community here on campus, so they're always lovely to look at. The Rockhampton Zoo has different animals, some I've never seen before, like the chimpanzees. I was excited about experiencing the wildlife, and I'd really like to visit more of Australia before I go home. Support programs that are available are the Academic Learning Center, career advice and counseling. And I have used all of their services and I find them to be very helpful. The Women in Leadership Initiative program teaches women in the Pacific different leadership styles, and these are tailored to the individual. With that knowledge, I will be taking that home and hope to become a role model to women in PNG and an ambassador of change. Everybody who has the opportunity and wants to study, they should come here. It's a wonderful university to study at. I'm loving it.